Well, well. You've grown stronger.
Go to hell.
You point a gun at me? Your own kin? Your dear papa?
The only family I ever had was my mother. And she's dead!
You break my heart. After all, it was I who gave you your name. My darling daughter.
Well, this is my kind of rain. No wonder the sky looks so funny today.
Let me go!
Let you go? But it would be a waste if you ended up as just a pretty stain.
What the hell was that for?
Here I am trying to help you. And you show your thanks by shooting me? Whatever. Do as you please.
So he's a demon too.
I'm beginning to think I've got rotten luck with women.
Thank you.
you showed up.
You sure know how to throw a party. No food, no drinks. And the only babe just left.
My sincerest apology, brother. I was so eager to see you, I couldn't concentrate on preparations for the bash.
Whatever. At any rate, it's been a whole year since we last met. How about a kiss from your little brother? Or better yet, how about a kiss from this? So, this is what they call a heartwarming family reunion, eh?
You got that right.
Will be broken. see a devil inside you has awakened as well.
Wait! We should leave. For the moment, we have all that we need.
Oh! Breakdown! Breakdown! Breakdown!
Thank you.
this tower. Timonik grew. A foundation that brought out fear. Fear. Yes. Fear. Can't you feel it? The rage and agonies of the people. Those who were confined here, with their desires for evil being unfulfilled. It was all because Sparta slammed the door to the demon world in their faces.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
So this is the next stage.
Wait!
If you're asking for a date, forget it. Because I make it a point not to go out with women who shoot me in the head.
Date a demon? I'm not that desperate. Besides, I really don't care for guys who stink like blood.
You're right.
Welcome, sir. Is this your first time here?
Yeah, it is. You'll be nice to me, won't you?
Of course I will. I'll treat you so nicely. You'll never want to leave.
Now that's what I'm talking about. You'd think so, wouldn't you?
All right. I'll help you. Your father was a handsome devil. But you're no slouch yourself.
Yeah.
Welcome back.
Fire in your eyes to the darkness.